I like these Arduino Nano compatible boards. They are cheap, availability is good, and having the 18MEGA32A8B, one of the most used microcontrollers in Arduino compatible boards, they are compatible with most libraries out there. I love the simplicity. They just work. But when buying these random clone boards, the bootloader might be the old version, it might be the latest version, or it might be something totally different that the maker of the board happened to find online. Different bootloaders may, for example, take different amount of space, or have bugs in them causing problems in some special cases. For example, when using watchdog timer. To make flashing the latest bootloader into Arduino Nano compatible boards as simple as possible, I made this programmer dedicated to that one task. I designed the circuit and then ordered the PCBs from the sponsor of this video, pcbway.com. For as low as $5 plus shipping, you can get 10 pieces of 100x100mm high quality PCBs made in just a couple of days. These boards shown now are designed by me, Yukatris Hackvlog, and made by pcbway.com. If you have a project that needs a professionally made PCB, for all your PCB prototype needs, check out pcbway.com. If we take a look at the PCB, it's clear that the board quality is good, and design is, at least in my opinion, quite elegant. It's a shame that I made a stupid mistake while designing this board. I had modified the silkscreen layer of the Nano footprint to indicate which way the Nano should be plugged in. I was flipping the footprint around, hiding some layers, and doing other such things. And for some stupid reason, I added the marking to the wrong end of the footprint. Instead of showing which way the Nano should be plugged in, now these markings are showing which way it should not be plugged in. They should have been placed the way they are in this fixed board. Oh boy, did that cause headache while I was assembling and testing the board. Of course I was trusting those silkscreen markings and tried to find the problem in other places first. So, how did I design this board? Or how does it work? Comparing this my programmer with a Nano, there aren't many differences. Both are made with USB connector, USB to serial converter, 18MEGA32A8B with 16 MHz resonator, and an ISP header. Hardware side is basically a Nano compatible device, which has all the right programming pins connected to an actual removable Nano board. In the software side, this programmer can be treated as Arduino Nano with 18MEGA32A8B on it. I used a hardware programmer to program Arduino Nano bootloader into my homemade programmer, and then went and programmed Arduino as ISP example code to it using USB cable, just like if I was programming an actual Nano. If I want to modify the firmware on this programmer in the future, I can do that in the Arduino IDE without needing to use the external hardware programmer. If you don't have a hardware programmer, you can make one using an Arduino compatible board with the Arduino as ISP example sketch that comes with the IDE. Just about any Arduino compatible board will work. After maybe an hour of checking the schematic, resoldering some parts, and scratching my head, I finally noticed the mistake I had made. After the Nano was plugged in the correct orientation, the programmer worked right away. Now whenever I get a new batch of these Nanos, I can connect my programmer to the computer, and for each Nano, all I need to do is to plug it in, click a button in the Arduino IDE, and that's it. The Nano gets latest and greatest bootloader, and I don't need to worry about anything. Okay, so you are thinking why I'm not using the AVR Dragon or other programmer that I already have. Well, maybe I'm lazy, maybe I'm seeking comfort, but I would like to have a programmer right next to the Nanos that is only to be used with Arduino Nanos and programming bootloaders to them. It will never be anywhere else, it won't be next to my ongoing project somewhere else, and it will be always plug and play. Just plug the Nano in and program it. That's it. Something to make my life easier.